My name's Sue Hawke. I'm a carpenter. I've been working in carpentry for probably about 17 years. What does it mean to me? Oh, to be able to do this work, it's endless. It gives me so many possibilities for my life. I mean, I'm in the process of building my own house. I can't tell you how amazing that is, like to be so self-sufficient and capable. It's incredible. We definitely want to see more women on site. I personally like to employ women when I can. I don't even mind if they've got skills yet or not, because I know they will have them. But they just need to be given a chance. They need to know that they can do it. Put the tools in front of them, explain to them the same way that any of the guys have been shown at the start of it. There's no difference. It's available to everybody. So I think, yeah, definitely shifting the mindset away from women not being capable of taking on a physical job. It's a complete myth. Let's just take carpentry, for example. Any part of that job that has been designed for a man to be able to do can be redesigned for someone slightly not as strong, slightly not as tall. I do it all the time. The other thing is, you'll actually find out just surprisingly how strong you really are. The more you do it, the stronger you get. And you just start going, well, I don't know. I couldn't have done that a week ago, and now I can. So you will actually get stronger just by doing the job. You will learn so much in your pre-apprenticeship. It is mind-blowing and it is empowering. And yes, by the end of it, you will have the skills. My dad never thought to teach his daughter how to use the tools. My dad was incredibly skilled and built his house, but never once showed me how to use the tools. So, you know, many, many years later, here I am. I now know how to use the tools, and here's my house. This is it. And it's so awesome. Very happy.